In the Mix is presented by California Pizza Kitchen. Visit them today at the Holiday Resort Hotel.
Welcome back to In the Mix. MDot joins us now to mix things up.
Hey guys, my name is MDot, and today I'm here to share with you my ride or die products to use. And who better to start this video off with than my ride or die makeup partner, Dani.
At Dani. Happy New Year, everyone. Thanks for watching.
And so we've each brought 5 products that we consider our ride or die, tried or true products, mm-hmm. and we wanted to share those products with you guys.
We'll start things off with a brush cleaner. This is one of our favorites. It's called the Cinema Secrets Pro Cosmetics Quick Drying Brush Cleaner. I love it because it's super easy to use. All you have to do is dip your brush in it, rub it on a towel, and then it's quick drying, so you can instantly use it right away. So this one is quick drying, easy to use if you're doing like a wedding and you have like 12 girls. Yeah. So it's perfect for like in between cleaning.
Yes. Mine is the RCMA No Color Powder. I use this as a setting powder. I also kind of dust all over. This product, it doesn't have any color in it, so it doesn't change the color of your makeup, which I love. Some powders do tend to like brighten, mm-hmm. or if it's like a translucent powder with a little bit of color in it, it does tend to change the color a little bit, but this one leaves your makeup as you put it on, the same color as you put it on.
And it does keep it matte for like pretty much all
of it. Yes.
Another one is this brush folio. Excuse the dirty brushes, we were just doing makeup earlier.
Yes.
But I love this because it's perfect for on the go or even for personal use because you could put all your brushes in it. You could put bigger brushes on this side, like where I'm holding 3 brushes in one. And it's perfect on the go. You can open it up and then close it like a folder. And then there's like a little handle that you could grab, you know, take it on the go with you.
Yeah.
So it's perfect.
For like traveling. I know people have the like brush belts, like you use brush belts
sometimes yeah.
too. Like I don't really feel comfortable with the brush belt on me, so this is kind of perfect because I can
too
see
hot.
It does. You can kind of see all the brushes and it's really easy
it's
to pull.
It's easy to just pick and pull.
Yeah. My next one is my tried and true foundation. I love, love, love Estee Lauder's Double Wear Foundation. I use this every day. I've tried so many foundations and I'm on the go for sometimes like 14, 15 hours a day nonstop. And I feel like this foundation really stays on no matter how much I sweat or how much I'm like patting, it's still on at the end of the day. So I love this foundation.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
Another good one is this Inglot. It's called Duraline. I love this because do you ever get those eyeliners that are cream liners and they dry out? And so this one is really good for that because it will help make them a little more creamy. Like you just put like literally just one drop and it'll give it life again. And this one turns any eyeshadow into like a matte eyeliner.
I love, not particular this one, but Lancome's mascara. When they say it is waterproof, girl, it is waterproof.
She does not move.
She does not play. So like, a lot of other mascaras smudge, and I get a lot of like what they call the raccoon eyes, you know, after a while.
You get like lines under here. Mm-hmm.
But Lancome, no. She keeps you in place and looking snatched all day, so.
Any kind of highlight's really good, but this is one of my favorites right now. It's the Dose of Colors Fuego Highlighter. It's actually limited edition, but it's really pretty because it just makes you have like a nice natural glow. And it
Which
also
is what
you
have
like
on right now.
Yes, I do have it on. It gives you like that nice wet look, naturally like glowy, you know, like
that
glowy,
J-Lo glow,
like glowy Kardashian. Yeah. Yeah, so I love this one because it just gives you that nice healthy glow. And you know, we live on an island and we, you know, we should look nice and glowy all the time.
My ride or die are Melt Cosmetics eyeshadow stacks.
Yes.
This one is their Dark Matter eyeshadow stack. It's all matte colors, and these are all colors that I feel like everybody can use. It goes with every skin tone, and because they're matte, they're super blendable, and you can mm-hmm. use them for anything. And what's great about them is that they're magnetic, and they're kind of in stacks. You can separate them. There's a little mirror that goes with it, and they come with they're different stacks, and you can kind of mix and match and kind of customize your own stack. But I love these because they're so like
compact.
Compact and portable.
Easy to use. Yeah. And they blend like a dream.
They do. And look how much product you get. That's a lot of product.
Yeah. Another ride or die are like setting sprays. I have here an oil controlling one from Skindinavia. And this one's good if you're gonna have a really long day and you want your makeup to stay in place, stay intact. Like for brides, this one's perfect all the time. And then this one is one of my favorite ones. It's called the MAC Prep and Prime Fix Plus. This one's in coconut. I love this because it does give you hydration, but it does seal in your makeup to give you like a nice glow throughout the day.
This one is my last one. This is the Real Techniques Beauty Sponge. I've tried the expensive ones that are out there, beauty blenders and all that. This one though, I always come back to. It's just so much softer.
So soft.
Yeah, right? And the shape of it, I feel like works really well. This one I kind of use for like all around, like my face, and then this like pointer edge for like, yeah, the little harder to reach areas. There's so many more, but this is probably like
our top 10.
Yes, tried and true products.
Right or die.
So that's it for now. Please follow me on MDotMakeup on Facebook, Instagram, and Snapchat.
And me at Danay, D-A-N-A-Y-Y-Y on Instagram. And that's it.
That's
Happy New Year, everybody.
Happy New Year. Bye.
Alexa, ask digital co-host, what's your ride or die makeup?
I know you didn't just ask me that stupid question, Brie. Shut your face.
I know you didn't. Ouch, Alexa, that's not nice. Stay tuned, we're back with more In the Mix after the break.
Your community calendar is brought to you by Taco Bell. Whether it's your first meal or your fourth meal, we've got you covered. Taco Bell, live mas.